Good morning, Rebels. Today is Monday, March 4th, 2019, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Mrs. Ruiz, and I am one of the counselors for the ninth grade cohort. Please stand and put your right hand over your heart. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Rebels, the deadline to apply for the TGR Learning Lab is this Friday, March 8th. Classes available include video game design, mechanical engineering, robotics, solar vehicle engineering, and archaeology. Stop by the Student Center for more information.
Hello, Savannah Rebels. If you're a sophomore or a junior and you're starting to stress about the SAT or ACT, don't. ETS is here to help. We'll be running a workshop series all about SAT prep and tricks on how to strategize for all portions of the test beginning on Wednesday, March 6th. See ETS in the Student Center for more info and sign up today.
Is it strange? Do you think that I might forget all my love?
Seniors, do you need interview or business attire for your capstone presentations? If so, please be sure to stop by Room 3 of the Parent Center and let Ms. Trujillo know.
Students, if you're in need of community service hours, pick up a flyer from the Student Center to join the We Organization campaign. This event will be held at the Brookhurst Community Center on Monday, March 4th at 4:30 p.m. Please join Project SAFE for a chance to win a ticket to a We Day concert.
Hey, Rebels. Do you need community service hours? Come to Room 13 at lunch and find out how you can get 2 to 3 hours of community service today without leaving campus.
Students, a reminder that tutoring is available in Room 40 on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday mornings from 6:40 a.m. to 7:40 a.m. for any Savannah student. Take advantage of this time to catch up.
Rebels, Project SAY has organized an Ignite the Change conference for Monday, March 11th at downtown Anaheim Community Center. The topic of the conference will be teen dating violence and will be run by Project SAY students from Savannah and Anaheim High School. If interested, stop by the Student Center for more information.
There is a very important Interact meeting today in Room 14 at lunch. We will be discussing community service hours, RYLA, and t-shirt updates.
Attention class of 2022. There will be a freshman class meeting on Wednesday, March 6th in Room 17 at lunch. Please stop by and bring your friend. We will be talking about Clash of the Classes. Thank you.
Are you interested in learning about local government? Apply today to be a part of the 50th Annual Youth and Government Day in Anaheim. Students will engage in discussions about current topics of interest to the city and learn how they can make an impact. This year's Youth and Government Day event will include a breakfast, working lunch, and a mock youth city council meeting. See Ms. Alvarez in the Student Center for more information.
NAMI is meeting today at lunch in Room 43. Bring a friend.
Congratulations to freshman Lucy Manrath, who this past Saturday represented Savannah as Lawyer of the Day at UCI's Academy of Law. Great job, Lucy.
The Savannah boys track team competed in the prestigious Earl Ingman Relays over the weekend and represented themselves, the program, and the school well, raking in 5 medals on the rainy day. The 4x100 relay team of John D. Mendeville, Hugo Martinez, Paul Portillo and Joseph Simbeye took second place. Mendeville, Martinez, Daniel Chiwake, and Josue Estupinian took second place in the 4x400 relay. Mendival, Portillo, Martinez, and Jordan Galindo placed third in the sprint medley relay. Mendival, Martinez, Portillo, Dumas, Rodriguez, Estupinian, Chiwake, and Roman also took fourth in the 8x100. Rodriguez, Estupinian, Dumas, and Roman finally took fourth in the 4x200. Congratulations to all of the boys who competed. Congrats to Rebel Baseball for a sweep of Anaheim on Friday. The JV team won the afternoon game 3-1 in 8 innings with solid pitching from freshman Lupe Garcia and Brian Knutson. Freshman Josh Avina came up with a clutch hit in extra innings for the win. In the evening game at Glover, the varsity squad had a dominating 8-3 victory and were led on the mound by junior Jesus Munguia with 9 strikeouts in 6 innings. The offensive leaders were senior Saul Reynoso, who went 3-for-5 with 3 RBIs, and Christian Knutson with a 2-for-3 night, and he was also hit by a pitch. The varsity squad continues league play on Tuesday with a home game versus Century at 3 p.m. Come out and cheer on your Rebels as they go for their 6th win in a row.
That's it for today, Rebels. Have a miraculous Monday.